We got a move. We don't want to pick up a penalty to start this second half.
We got me. Dad, I need
a little
struggle.
Yeah, I'm tired.
The sophomores have made a silhouette of a house from everyone's favorite show, Foster's Home.
Is that?
About little sister Dee Dee. Theater Club has put in a lot of hard work into their floats each year. This year, they're from your homecoming king, Trevor Cox. And your homecoming queen, Mackenzie Barlow.
Where you going, Mackenzie?
Ladies and gentlemen, 2016 homecoming king and queen, Trevor Cox and Mackenzie Barlow.
Let's go, TJ!
Thank you.
Crusaders. With 3:11. Missy Pekka.
Flag on the play against the...
Akio Kalani, Missy Pekka.
I hope so.
What's her name upstairs? Who has the shirts?
Here we go, guys. 22 Dover, tight, tight.
Hey, I need my best.
Michael Guzman, I'm in the area with this guy, huh?
Yeah, right here. This guy over here smoking a cigarette.
That's game.
Here's what it's done, man. Let's go. Great job, guys. Great work. Great work. Good job. Good job. Good job. Great work. Great work. Great work.
Three, two, one. Final score, Silverado Skyhawks, 36. Thank you, Mr. Trinidad.
Good job, man.
Yeah, it's a little Samoan Polynesian tradition that we do, make candies into a little lei. Before we came out here, Coach Rano said the goal is to go 3-0 after tonight, and we accomplished that goal.